Police officers in Barara City have rolled out a new set of tactics when it comes to netting Ugandans there who are flouting COVID-19 guidelines and standard operating procedures. Most of the officers are clad in civilian clothes and are manning many of the corners, meaning residents are caught unawares. In the first day of such the rollout, 100 Ugandans who are netted. Let's take a look.
The action was triggered by continued violation of presidential directives, with some of the city residents opening bars and sneaking into shops, not wearing masks and idling in the city. Barara City Resident Commissioner Lieutenant Colonel James Mwesije said the operation, which kicked off on Monday, has so far nabbed 150 people picked from different parts of Barara City. Among the arrested are those who were not wearing masks, idling in town, opening shops, moving on borders, and others were found in bars at night.
There are people who wake up early, come to town, keep loitering around in the Vukovo, and without really giving themselves a social distance, some of them with no masks, and they are killing each other.
He told the news that those who were found in bars were taken to court and charged.
25 people who were arrested in the bars last night have been taken to court. Police has taken them to court. Because they have been warning them for all these days. They get arrested, they get cautioned, they get warned, they continue with the act.
Commenting on the status of COVID-19 in the city, Mwesije was happy to note that the numbers of new infections is reducing, resulting from proper implementation of the set guidelines.
But I want to thank the people of Barara. Majority of them have listened, and majority of the people at home. By the way, those who love their lives have seen how people are getting infected, have seen how people are dying. I don't think there is now any village where they have not buried the person in Barara here. So, people who understand are now fearing, they are at home. And my appeal is that they keep like that, so that by the end of the 42 days, maybe this virus can reduce.
Barara City has a total of 260,000 residents residing in Barara City North and Barara City Division, which form the city, which was created in 2020. Relatedly, security operatives in Masaka City have intensified operations on enforcing the COVID-19 lockdown guidelines announced by President Museveni in a bid to mitigate the spread of the virus. Police Station ASP Dickson Odong, the Field Force Unit, has confiscated more than 150 number plates, blocked off vehicles that have been operational. Unfortunately, this operation has not excluded even vehicles of essential workers, including managers and staff of insurance companies, banks, medical personnel, and clerics, among others. In Mukono, 100 people have been arrested for defying COVID-19 directives. The operation that started at 7 p.m., led by DPC of Mukono Police Station and Head of Operations Wandulu Michael, plus UPDF Commander with six other patrols. Police found a hard time arresting the locals as the numbers could not fit on the pickups. Story by Abud Karim Sengendo and Tony Kaliango for the news.